All right, this will be a look at 17.5 short course qualifying from yesterday. Definitely have made some improvements in the last couple of weeks. We're now consistently running in the 17s mostly, though the average because of a few laps is usually getting thrown off. Haven't been able to reach that get that 17th lap yet. Not exactly sure why. I'm not sure if it's actually there with the few rollovers I've had that are holding it or not. But overall, the truck's feeling much better. I was suggested to go to even a stiffer sway bar to try it next time out, so we may give that a shot for either Wednesday or Saturday, depending on which night I plan to come out. I'll see what happens from here. So, this will be a look at the qualifying rounds, and then the main videos will be up later on.
Matt. truck. Battle Royale.
Thank you.